Hello guys, Matthew Apple Stickman here, aka Matty Gaming. Welcome to the second walkthrough of Ford vs. Chevy. Alright guys, so yeah, second walkthrough that I want to do is Luna OC by Kim Doyo 901. So yeah, let's go to the Ford side. Yeah, the antagonist, okay? The antagonist of the protecting country, the main villain. Oh yeah, let's go! Alright, let's go. Westington Cup.
And as ever, this racing festival kicks off with a modern muscle class, where the trackers race a lineup of...
Now, you pay attention, kids, because you'll want to remember this so you can tell your grandkids about the first time you saw the Westington Cup, and how it was a Ford that...
Chevy, you mean a Chevy.
The whole idea.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, they're starting. Oh. Hey, here we go, boys.
Getting ready to begin. So it's over to the starting line for Series 1 of the Westington Cup. Modern Muscle. Tom, any predictions?
Well, the Fords are looking pretty strong.
Well, you drive a Ford, Tom, so that explains that. Okay, over to the starting line.
All right, guys. Driving the Ford. Let's go, Luna. Okay. We got Ford Thunderbird, Ford Mustang GT Coupe, Ford Mustang SVT Cobra R, Ford Focus RS, and Ford GT. Yes, Ford GT is the best one. So we're gonna drive the Ford Thunderbird first, okay? And we can afford Mustang GT, yeah. We can afford Ford Mustang GT. But Ford Thunderbird is really slow. Okay, so Let's go with Ford Thunderbird first because it's cheaper than the Ford Mustang. So let's go with red. Is there any upgrades? Okay, good. Oh my god, so expensive for the brakes there. Oh man, doesn't have much speed. What a max miles per hour there. How much it cost for the supercharger? Oh my god, so expensive. Okay, let's try this. And I think that's good so far. Let's go back to the option menu, aka events menu. Blah blah blah. Alright. Modern muscles, I got downtown circuit, one cross town run, and yeah, only two so far. So we are gonna start with downtown circuit one. I need to get a goal, okay? Because requirements to get a goal and get more points, right? So for Chevy, it's Mimi Starman, OC by Stephanie Star or Star Animation. Let's go. Four. And yes, I noticed a collision option there, so okay. Illegal move, that's how the villains do. And yes. And yes. Look at the HUD. It's looking very different because Chevy is yellow, but Ford white and blue. And yes, I guessing Kaden is watching this. Yes, Kaden, if you think if yeah, I bought the Ford Mustang. Well, sorry, I had to buy the Ford Thunderbird because it's really cheap than the Ford Mustang.
And how long will we keep this lead? Not long. And now he's showboating to the ground.
And yes, GT Rufus. Latest game. And he chose four. Oh yeah. Great driving, Luna. You have won the race. All right. Okay. But let's go. Next, we are gonna do tire trouble. Collect the lost tires scattered around town. Stick with the Thunderbird, so yeah. The Ford Thunderbird. However, the color is not the same, it's different. Oh God. Get silver. Okay, after Modern Muscle Off-Road, after that Classic Muscle, and then Trucks, and then Racing Cars. And done. Oh, that tuna Get your car to the auto shops around town for a full checkup. Ford Mustang SVT Cobra R. Okay, gotta move on. Let's go. Alright, that's that. Now, keep going. Oh yeah, in case you're wondering, wait, Luna Stardust from My Little Pony? Well, no. It's Luna from Henry Stickmin. One of the OC of Kim Do-yi, 0901 on Instagram. That's the third one. Let's go. Oops. Oh man. I took a damage on the Ford SVT Cobra R. Right. It's done. Now let's move. And it fixed. Wait. Yes, it fixed. Good. You put on the tune-up there, car will automatically fix. I'm gonna find the last one. Oh shit, right there, right here. And that's the last tune-up barrage. Okay. Perfection. Okay. That's done. I need to cut to the garage. Let's see if I can buy 40T. Oh, I think it's not yet. I'm guessing. Let me check. Oh, it's already affordable, so yeah. Let's take this. But I like the red better. So yeah. Let's go. Okay. Downtown Circuit 2, Crosstown Run, Refinery Drag, and Southside Sprint. Let's do Downtown Circuit 2 first. So let's do this. Let's race! Alright. Downtown Circuit with 4GT. Yeah, Luna's 4GT. Wow, indeed. And I don't know how the windshield is a little bit broken there after a jump. Not long? Oh, I'll show you how it's longer will be, said Una. Clean lap. Let's go.
So, Tom, you're a betting man, and would you mind you? Well, judging on their performances so far, I go for one of the boards. We've seen some great driving, and now, you know, that doesn't surprise me in the least. Your poor bias is going to land you in trouble one day, Tom. Great
Ford GT. And that's a win. Oh, Cobalt double S supercharged coupe in second place there. Okay, so crosstown run, refined dragons outside spring. Let's do crosstown run. Alright, let's do this. Finish line. Ford GT, let's go. Yeah. All right. Easy victory. Okay, for finish, third and fourth. For Mustang and the SVT Cobra R. So 3-4 for Mustangs there. Now we are going to do this refinery drag after that outside sprint. Drag race and rival driver. Let's do this. Minimal steering adjustment. The Camaro, huh? If the Camaro. Actually, Monte Carlo, huh? Not the Camaro, excuse me. What was that? How come the, you know, how come the rev up is really slow? Or is it just me being slow? Ooh, spur 0.03 that she missed it there. How close is that? What was that? I thought you were going really fast, Luna. Okay. We get ready. Fast engine. Oh, I jump start there. Why is that? My goodness, this is weird. What the heck happened there? Come on, Luna. You can do this. Go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. And yeah, because of the wheel spin, yeah, I have to adjust the cornering bit there. That wheel spin go brrrr. So yeah, jump start do cause a penalty there. Alright. South side sprint is the last one. Beat the best times to win awards. 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Alright guys, let's do this. Oh, jeez, turn to Louis there. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Easy gold star. Right. Finished. All right, very amazing.